Hi foodies, you are watching Mom's Cafe with Garima. Today I have come with very sweet and unique laddus. For that, all you need is roasted chana whole, 200 grams, half cup of caster sugar, 1/3 cup of hot ghee, dry fruits, 1 teaspoon of elaichi powder. We'll start by sieving the whole chana and then start by grinding it in. So after grinding, your powder looks like this. Now we will mix the dry items, caster sugar, elaichi powder, dry fruits. Mix it well. Now we will put hot ghee in the mixture. Now mix it well. Now start making the laddus. It's like a dough. For the smaller kids, you can shape it in the heart shape or whatever shape you like or whatever cookie cutter you have. And for senior ones, you can shape it into the desired shape. So I have this cookie cutter in my kitchen. I would like to make the shape of a flower with this dough. So these are the laddus. You can garnish it with almonds. Hope you like this recipe. So these are the sweet laddus. Bye bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.